get it warm. If it's bare knuckle,
yeah.
And say you come piling in,
yeah.
And I'm like this, catch
yes.
it on my elbow.
I saw that.
It's a bastard one.
Like mate, who was doing kind of this.
Yeah, yeah, boom, boom, boom. You see how actually I can still, if I keep my head up, take
that's
a step
what
back
I've
slightly.
Got to do, keep my head up.
And yeah, you might not catch everyone, you might get caught, but you know, boom, boom, I can look for my opening. You see, it doesn't take long. But the minute I go like this, I can't see you coming.
Yeah.
And therefore, I'm getting it on top of my head. Everybody just
like
a beginner. Just watch my back. Do it again, I'm going to show you if you've got a habit of doing it. Okay.
He always gets me with that
yeah.
one. But I feel like when I'm coming for this hook.
Yeah. Watch. As you're attacking, it has to be up.
That's why I bought myself a second pair, so I could wash one while I wasn't using one and it just hasn't happened. I've just sent it with two
I've
sweaty
got about
pairs.
30 pairs of them. 4, so run. There you go. 4, a bit faster. 0, come on, almost there. Come on, ready, go. When you start to get tired, 4, and relax. So that's what I'm saying, by when you get tired, even though you know at the beginning where the numbers are, it starts, everything starts to slow down. That's why you have to make things a reaction. Drip. 5 numbers can become very, can be like, what? Where is it? I just did it. Okay, good. So when you're grabbing, in a minute, it's there. Then you get into habit.
Yeah.
that F90. This, getting this, even this mirror, getting that.
Say hi, guys.